And you know, even in one scene, because she was always like...
Meryem Özerli is a Turkish-German actress and model who became worldwide famous after the main role in the incredibly successful TV series Magnificent Century. However, her real life wasn't that sparkly as the costumes of Khurram Sultan, but full of stress, betrayal, and criticism. Today, we are going to tell you about how does Meryem Özerli live and how much does she earn. But before we begin, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to her channel. The girl was born in Germany on the 12th of August 1983. She was the fourth child in the family as she had two stepbrothers and one sister. Her mom was German and her dad was Turkish, so the future superstar grew in the multicultural atmosphere. However, German culture and language dominated, so Meryem was very bad in Turkish. From childhood, the girl was quite active and wanted to become a police officer, doctor, or actress. She thought that if she played in theater or cinema, she would have a chance to try it all, as actors can transform into any character of any profession. Her parents supported the girl and she went to Hamburg Art School just at the age of 16. After graduation, she took part in some of the theatrical performances, starred in several German TV series, films, and commercials. Even though she didn't get main roles and was almost unknown to the public, she didn't care about popularity but just wanted to be dedicated to her work. In 2010, a friend suddenly suggests her to go to Turkey for a Magnificent Century audition. It was a big challenge for Meryem as she didn't know the Turkish language well and had no friends there. However, she decided to give it a try. To her surprise, producers had approved her to play the main role of Roxelana or Khurram Sultan. She worked almost every day and took part in 99 episodes in total. It was a really hard and exhausting job. So in 2013, she left the filming set of Magnificent Century and decided to take a rest. After that, she participated in such projects as My Mother's Wound and Keeping the Bees, but none of them was as successful as the legendary Magnificent Century. In 2019, the actress decided to stop her acting career for a while to rest and spend more time with her family. Now the actress works as a model. Recently, she collaborated with a Turkish jewelry brand, Blue Diamond, appeared on MAG and Elle Official magazine's covers. Her Instagram has almost reached 7 million subscribers and she has a strong fan base. Speaking about her salary as an actress, it was confirmed that she received around $15,000 for every episode of The Magnificent Century, or $1.5 million total. Today, her net worth is around $5 million. Like many celebrities, Meryem tries to avoid private questions, but speaking about her possessions, it's well known that she owns an apartment in the center of Berlin. Her parents live 3 hours away from the capital, so whenever she needs some help, she can go and see them anytime. That's why the location is perfect for the mother and actress on duty. The approximate price of the apartment is $500,000, and its design is very cozy and classic. You can see Chinese lanterns in the living room and even some sculptures and paintings. There's a spacious kitchen, bright bedrooms, and a small balcony where the star can enjoy her morning coffee. The private life of the actress wasn't very easy. She had never been married, but she brings up two daughters by herself. Her first boyfriend was a Turkish businessman, Can Atez. They dated for a long time and even announced their engagement. But after the man discovered that Meryem was pregnant, he broke up with her, which caused a big scandal. On the 10th of February 2014, the actress gave birth to a daughter and named her Lara. After that, there were some rumors that Özerli is in love with a businessman, Alp Özkan, and a film producer, Muhammed El Turki. But it seems that they decided to stay friends. In 2021, she became a mother for the second time and gave the birth to a pretty girl, Lily. The actress keeps the name of the girl's father in a secret. She had only shared that he became an excellent father for her two daughters. They equally share the responsibility for raising girls. Meryem Özerli is one of the most beautiful actresses in Turkey. Many of us know her as the beauty with long red hair who won the heart of the most desired man in the Ottoman Empire. However, red isn't the actress's natural color. If we look at her childhood photos, we can see that she's actually curly black. The acting work requires you to change her style quite often so that the fans had seen Meryem with red, brown, and blonde hair. She also tried different hairstyles as a model. It's not a secret that the actress is very good at playing strong characters. Roxelana was a person with a very difficult fate, so the analysis of her motives and emotions took a lot of time. Meryem said that she was the most complex role in her life. She has also shared that if she had the right to choose a character, she would play a Bond girl someday, as she's a big James Bond fan. Meryem is not only a good actress, but also a founder of a brand. After the great success of Magnificent Century, the actress decided to establish Meryem Cosmetics. She shared that while studying in Hamburg, she really needed money, so she started working for one famous cosmetic brand. She promoted their products for 5 years, and she learned a lot about cosmetics. That's why she decided to release her line of beauty products. As we have mentioned before, the actress was surrounded by two different cultures and languages from birth. She is a native speaker of German and fluent in Turkish and English languages. What is more, this year she appeared on the red carpet of the Moscow Film Festival. During one of the interviews, the woman has shared that she studied Russian at school for 10 years, but unfortunately, she forgot most of it. When Miriam took part in casting for Magnificent Century, she wasn't fluent in Turkish, and unexpectedly, that was the reason why she got the main role. The actress confirmed that she even had to hire translators to help her read the script, and she couldn't understand it. There were 200,000 candidates for this role, but the accent, which the actress had, made her stand out of a crowd. As we know, Hürrem Sultan was a Ukrainian who was captured and taken to Istanbul. As a foreigner, she was likely to have some kind of an accent. In this case, the disadvantage turned out to be an advantage. Miriam's poor knowledge of Turkish helped her to make her character sound more natural. In order to match the image of one of the most powerful women in history, the actress had to dye her hair red, quit smoking, and gain 10 kilograms, as Hürrem Sultan was quite curvy. Some of her fans praised the actress for being that dedicated to the role, while others told her to lose weight. Nevertheless, Miriam herself admitted that she had lost only 3 kilograms for now, as it's very difficult for her to give up the habit of eating cakes. The work in Magnificent Century was quite interesting, but also very exhausting. The main character was really strong, so it had almost swallowed the actress and led to burnout. In 2013, Miriam refused to continue shooting. She turned off her phone and got on the first plane to Germany. Her colleagues and friends were shocked, and the director had no choice but to find another actress to finish the TV series. Miriam stayed in the hospital for months, recovering from a deep depression. There is no doubt that the main role of Hürrem Sultan made the actress incredibly famous all around the world. The series received dozens of film awards, and 14 of them were awarded to Azerli. However, the actress isn't very popular in her native country, and once she told a funny story that happened to her in one of the German supermarkets, a woman looked at her and told her daughter, quote, "There's so many girls who look like Miriam." She didn't recognize her at all, which made the actress laugh. That's all for today. Did you watch Magnificent Century? Share your impressions in the comments below.